Coming straight out of Nuremberg City, where the girls are pretty. We are here with Freedom Call, kicking ass all the way from today to LA to Fort Germany. One and only kicking metal rocking radio.
Except it's tuning in this time. Welcome back, everyone. This is Unnatural Selection. I'm your host, Connor Hayden, and Adam Dessen will be back shortly. Until then, we're going to play some Metallica. Enjoy. We'll be right back. And welcome back. That was Metallica's Ride the Lightning from their second album of the same name. Adam is still not here, so I guess I'll play one of his favorite songs. Hopefully he's tuning in wherever he is. Here's Sabaton's No Bullets Fly from their Heroes album. Enjoy.
The gates of hell, as we make our way to heaven through the Nazi lines. Viva Victoria! We've been trading for years, now
Zum Pro.
Mannerheim, a knight on cross of bronze, dark purple heart, one distinguished by him.
Lori Allan Torney will be appearing in Time Travel Tactics, coming in a couple of years' time.
We're still in production of said game. We're in the production of the demo, and we're close to getting the acting started.
Yeah. We're actually going to be starting voice acting recording very soon. We have all the roles planned out for the demo, but there's still a few for the later game that need picking. But those don't need to be dealt with just yet. As far as the demo, we hope to have that out by the beginning of summer, and this should be a lot of fun. I'm putting my trust in you to get the voice acting done. Yep. Steve and I are going to meet up this weekend to work on the maps a little bit. I have a digital art project due on Thursday that I have to work on, so I can't devote too much time to it, but if I spend Sunday and Tuesday devoted completely to the digital art project, it shouldn't be that bad. What else? You know, we're going to go ahead and leave you for a bit with Achilles Agony and Ecstasy in 8 parts, because it's been a long week. It's been a really, really
I feel you. It's been very long.
But the armor you wore was mine. I will not rest until Hector's blood is spilled. His bones will all be broken. We'll be right back.
My mortal blood will mix with sand.
And we are finally back.
Yep. That was a nice break.
It's a good 30 minutes.
I don't do this often, about once a semester.
It's a good thing we only play that once a semester.
Yeah. We played it much more than that. They'd take away our radio show.
For sure everyone at the Duck was banging at their heads for a little bit.
Yeah.
Everyone can hear you kicking the chair at him.
Okay.
There we go. Alright, so how you feeling? You feeling a bit better?
So tired. I'm gonna need to grab something to eat here in a minute.
Right. Yeah, and I still got you for dinner if you want.
Sounds good. Sounds good. All right, let's put on a little Falconer.
Falconer. All right.
Yeah. The clarion call followed by let's see here.
Mountain Men.
Sure.
Yeah.
Of sweet tomorrow is cracking and fading away. Hopes of glory are drowned in sorrow. This dissension expels us to the yesterday. Of envy aside and keep the land from falling apart. Do you hear the clarion call? It's calling out to one and all. Who will live and who will fall? Who will walk the golden hall? Do you hear the clarion call? It's calling out to one and all. Who is right and who is wrong? Side is God really on? What are the alliances and treaties for? Pretenders yet look to the sky. All the trumpets will sound once more, and victory will be given another try. Do you hear the clarion call? It's calling out to one and all. Who will live and who will fall? Who will walk the golden hall? Visions can be
call, it's calling out to one and all. Who will live and who will fall? Who will walk the golden hall? Do you hear the clarion call? It's calling out to one and all. Who is right and who is wrong? Whose side is God really on? Do you hear the clarion call? It's calling out to one and all. Who will live and who will fall? Golden Hall, do you hear the clarion call? It's calling out to one and all. Which side will finally prevail while the other side will fail? How many pretenders can we endure? The land is bleeding, so not many more. Questions you'll see at the end of the day.
Disguise. fled head over heels, and he ended his life in disgrace in piracy.
Hey everybody, some technical difficulties right now, so we're just going to play one more Falconer song. This is Falconer's Man of the Hour. Enjoy.
Heading into the battle against inferior foe. Early morning sea lies so silent and clear. Broadside from our three decker of pride. Let the enemy flee, shatter for the win. The man of the hour in a challenging game. He rose to power by his family name. The man of the hour in a lion's den. Surprisingly greet the self-termination of the Swedish fleet. Without firing a round on the stronger foe, their victory bound as the crown went below.
Back.
Oh, that was a good deal. Like, 20 minutes of Dio?
Yeah, roughly. Not gonna lie, it's just been a really rough week, which is why we're kind of taking it slow this week.
I think in the Dio tribute album, I think she's German. The German singer Doro sings the cover of Egypt. Chains Are On.
Mm-hmm. Anything you'd like to hear?
Got any Motorhead on there?
I think we might at this point, actually. No. We can fix that.
All right, pull it up on the YouTubes.
Ace of Spades, here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Sleep
Well, we're down to our last 25 minutes here, guys.
Red, what are you thinking for the last 1 of 5?
I'm thinking some Iron Maiden.
Ooh, yeah, we haven't played them yet.
2 Minutes to Midnight, The Evil That Men Do.
The Trooper?
We play that often enough.
True.
The Red and the Black.
And then Wicker Man? Then that's
Power. How about Power Slave instead?
Okay.
We'll be right back.
All right, everybody, that's the end of the show. Here comes Spirit Never Die. Keep in, dig your heels in, keep fighting.
Sorry we were a bit quiet most of the time. It's just
really
been
rough week.
Yeah, very rough week. rough week.